Depending on how everything shakes out with Oregon and Fresno, I'd get a Corbin Carroll doubleheader with Carter Young.
Mm-hmm.